Hey, what's up, guys? How's it going? Today I'm gonna draw Samurai Mask. Or Samurai Helmet, more so. I'm gonna do it with a pen. I'm gonna start with a circle for just kind of a head shape. I'm gonna put it in really lightly because I'm doing this in pen. Kind of a, almost like a Lego hair shape, like a hump. Center line. Dividing it into thirds from brow, top of the head, like at least the top of the brow line, I mean, head, bottom of the nose, chin. I am gonna go right into the visor. You know, top of the right above the eyes portion of the helmet that's right above the eyes. And I'm make a place for the eye socket. Trace of the side of the face. Kind of the wings over here, the side area, which is for neck protection. Sorry about that. I have to make sure it's evened out. Every now and then I lean back and I try to look at it again. It's gonna be kind of a symbolic item on the front. I don't really know what it is. It's meant for there for design. There's a protective wing on the side of the neck protector. Actually, it wraps around. So now I got a general idea, general proportions, pretty much down, I feel. I'm gonna start going to smaller details, so I'm gonna zoom into the mask. There's a lot of traditional masks. I'm going to make mine up. Make really big wings of the nostril. Gotta blow my nose. Wait. You gotta blow my nose real quick. I'm sick. I'm a little sick. I'm gonna throw a design here. Probably my first design of the drawing here. Let's try to stay thin. I'm not going to make it too dark because it's a design on top of it. Top of the larger structure. put teeth on his mask because I just think it's gonna look cool if I do that. Sure, I'm going against certain traditions or something, but unless I saw one already, I'm sure there was one. Another little design there. Trying to make sure they match up evenly, so at least even enough. I know there's a little bit going on over here that I'm not digging. Throwing in another design. Trying to make it similar to the one on the nose, you know? I'm trying to design a, trying to make get a design language for this. I want to make it seem like they're related. Gonna outline the bottom of the teeth. Around the bottom of the chin area. Around the other side of the mandible, lower jaw. Putting more design down here. just take your time. At this point, just sometimes I get rushed through drawings and my drawing completely suffers. So don't rush through it. Just concentrate on what you're doing. Basically, he shot more smaller designs. Now the visor comes forward, so I'm gonna make that line right there a little bit thicker. I'm gonna turn this slightly. All I'm gonna do is by darkening the line. I'm not gonna go next to it. I'm gonna just go over the same line as much as I can, you know, as well as I can. Trying to connect the back over here. Outer contour of the that portion of the helmet. Putting down framework for a design I'm gonna bring out on the side of the helmet. Getting the inner portion. nothing too crazy. Same on this side. I want that to be pushed back. I want to make sure to see everything. And the eyes are a little weird. They're a little crooked, I think. One. Something's just not right in the eyes. Throw that in there just to see how it relates to each other, which side. Throwing the skull up here as a design. Trying to even that out as well. A small skull. I gotta throw a tremendous amount of detail into it.